Hey, what's up? This is Ouija Mac, giving a special shout out to all the Juggalos in Recovery. I just want to tell you right now, if you have a problem, if you feel like your life has become unmanageable, there's nothing embarrassing about asking for help, especially when those who want to help you are Juggalos. Juggalos in Recovery, if you need the help, it's there.
Yo, what up, man? This is Shaggy Too Dope from Insane Clown Posse. Right now, serious note, man. If you out there struggling, man, you out there just trying to slide by, thinking you sinking, man, don't worry. There's somebody out there for you, man. There's somebody out to reach a help a hand to help you back up, help you back on shore, help you back up on the ledge, man, get you back in that saddle. Juggalos in Recovery, man. And don't worry, man, I don't give a fuck if you are like the biggest dude in the world, the smallest dude in the world, the most famous, the most nobody, the richest, the poorest. The fact is, if you need help, Juggalos in Recovery are for you. Because ain't nobody above recovery, you know what I'm saying? And when you got your Juggalo brothers and sisters out there willing to help you, that's the only way you can do it, man, you know what I'm saying? I'm in recovery, and I swear on my life that Juggalos in Recovery can help you. So put your hand out and get a little help a hand from my boys, you know what I'm saying? Whoop, whoop.
Hey, what's up, y'all? Hey, this I'm so proud to do. I just want to give a shout out to all the Juggalos in Recovery. Man, be proud of yourselves. I'm proud of you. Be proud of yourself. I'm actually 6 months sober in 2 days. And it's been extremely hard. I got out of rehab and did a tour. And just, you know how it is. Y'all know, like, more than anybody, it's very hard. And I'm right here with you. We're in the same fight together. So keep fighting. And, you know, like you say, one day at a time. And it really does work. I feel so much better. Life is so much better, but it's hard. The temptation is hard, but you know, it comes and it goes. And just keep up the great work. Be proud of yourself. I'm proud of you. And the future is looking so much brighter, right? Much love, Juggalos in Recovery. Woo, woo. Peace out.
What's up, fam? What I need you to do is I need you to tag every underground artist in our scene and just flood their Instagram, flood their Facebook, flood their Twitter, flood everything, flood them. And let's see if we get any responses back from this video to make them understand what we're going through. Shout out Juggalos in Recovery and help us get some more motivation to stay sober. Whoop, whoop.